This is the Chris Paul inside out. Basically, I want to change the defense's stance. If I see his sternum, I got to make a move or change direction. So Chris Paul actually puts that defender in a chair. He doesn't break his ankles, he breaks his back. He puts him in the chair, and then he whips it here, and he might go step, step, finish. Let's look at the move. Put him in a chair,